Okay, gonna do a quick review on Totino's Party Pizza. It's this combination pizza right here. My roommates bought this stuff out this at Save a Lot of Town. So, it's a bit of crocker product. It's got a box top on the back of it. Usually means it's a bit of crock product. I imagine kids like it, but alright, let's get in. Okay, so good containers too. Calories 330. 100 calories of fat. Total fat. 16 grams saturated fat, 1.5 grams cholesterol, 50 milligrams, 670 milligrams sodium. Total carbohydrates 37, dietary fibers 2 grams, sugars 4 grams. Protein, yeah, 11 grams. My roommate and the kids like this, but to be honest, I don't like it. Tastes too much like cardboard to me. Maybe I can cook it all the time. It's something I definitely do not like. Like I said, my roommate and the kids like it. You probably just have to try it and come to your own conclusions since roommates and kids like it and I don't. This is the Totino's Party Pizza. This is a combination one they've got here.